tracks. For me, my stomach's growling, dry trees and wood sounds, things like this. The second thing that is a lively resurrection. Things get much better. And grows all the way to a wonderful climactic finish. And that whole process, he referred to as Marimba Spiritual, the spiritual process for me. So this is a terrific work. We're going to feature some interesting instruments. In the very beginning, you will hear some metal instruments, and the composer does not specify which instruments, except to say low, middle, and high-pitched metal percussion. So we will have some tuned metal pipes, a belfry, some percussion, and then for some wooden sounds, again, not specifically called for, except for low, medium, and high, we have log drums, and we have wood blocks, and then, again, our temple blocks over here. And then when we get into the piece, to the bulk of the second movement, this was originally written for traditional Japanese instruments, traditional Japanese taiko drums, and very traditional instruments. My grant money for the OBU taiko drum ensemble has not come through yet, so until that does, we are going to use Western instruments. I think Minoru Miki would be okay with this. He was actually very interested in having traditional Japanese instruments incorporated into Western styles of music, in some cases Western and Eastern music and instruments being performed at the same time. So I think he would be okay with that. So in place of a concert bass drum, consider that there would be one of those large taiko drums being played there. And the same thing for the kongas and bongos here, those would represent the smaller shimidaikos and odaikos of Japanese music as well. Our soloist tonight is, is Chris Hogan. He's a junior music education major from Bartlesville, Oklahoma. And he's been terrific to work with all these many years, and to see him grow as a musician. Since he does not have a chance to really perform this piece on a senior recital or any kind of larger recital, just because of its girth and its length here, what we're going to do is invite him to the stage to play this tonight. He's worked very long and hard on it. Last year he won he was a finalist in our concerto competition here on campus, and so I'm delighted to have him here on stage. So if you would please welcome to the stage Chris Hogan.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.